NRFTL. Let's wrap this up, boys. My neck hurts, so if I complain about my neck, I'm sorry. Alright, the vivisection. Let's get this going. I wonder. I got an idea. I wanted to see how much chaos I can sow, and I probably still can. Ah, my face. Well, I'm dead. Yeah. Okay, let me make that run again. Hold on. God, that's not what I wanted to happen. Okay. I'm probably gonna have to make the run again because I'm probably gonna die here in a second. Oh, neat! I'm humping the ground! Okay, hold on, hold on. I didn't mean to start the level over. You know what? That's fine. It gives me that medkit back. Yes.
There we go!
Dude, you fucking bitch. I need to go straight next. Okay, I don't want to get pinned in here. I think I'm about to get pinned in here. This turned out to be dramatically less fun than I wanted. Okay, fat ass here is just blocking the way. Behind me. Yeah, imagine doing this on Nightmare. Was there a Kakko Demon in there the whole time? Wait. Oh, I guess I alerted him when I opened it and ran away. That makes sense. Is there anything over here? No. Oh. that Revenant's trying to get in. He probably can. He can. Hey, man, how's it going? Get up there, you biatch! Fuck it, dude, I don't care anymore. Stop shooting at me! I think I just quicksaved actually, so I think I didn't save myself anything. Nope. How are the chain gunners? Oh, it's you! It's you! Walked right into a Kakko Demon. I'm doing myself like no favors by trying to make this as hard as possible. It's, like, not even entertaining. Son of a bitch. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. I just killed both Revenants. Oh, I guess not. Fucking flaming prick. Don't, Mr. President, man. This shotgun sucks, and the Berserk annoys me, too. Alright. Back to sowing chaos. Go away. Excuse me. Excuse me. Stop biting me! Oh yeah, okay, now that does not. This is a terrible idea. This is not much better. Oh, he hit the... Okay. He's fine. Hi. This is not much better. That was close. Okay, then. Ow, 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 ow. Go, 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 go. Who? Oh, you. Okay, my very expert analysis, because I very definitely say so, is that this is not a good So Chaos map. There's a secret right here. Hey, he fell! He can't do that! Excuse me! Excuse me, that's quite rude. Oh, shit. Why did I hit that? Excuse me. Okay. Well, I've always got a way out one way or another. Fuck off. Oh, it's kicking off, boys. It's kicking off. Oh! Did I just get inside of that helmet? Excuse me. That's quite rude. God, I fell. Oh boy. Oh lord. Oh god. Oh jeez. Nope. 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 Play-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Nowhere is really a safe place to save. Here is. Did I just kill the monkey by in two shots? Or did I, like, go dumb and miscount? Okay, this is evolving. This is evolving! Alright, I wanted to try holding it, but I seriously gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Alright. The conclusion of the Vivi section. Yeah, I seriously don't get how you would do this map on Nightmare. This just seems like impossible. I really want Zero Master to prove me wrong. Missing just two random items somewhere, probably like two armor bonuses or some shit. I'll go take a look, actually. Give it a quick peruse. Yep. Alright. Donezo. Inferno of Blood. After a drink. Begin. First things first, let me just hop down here. That's not open yet. You know, let's go ahead and just reload that. Alright, Inferno of Blood for the first time today. Yeah, I thought this was off texture. Cool. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you for the 5 armor bonuses. I thought that was open already. I guess it's not. Oh my god, my face. Trying to line him up. There we are. Stop. Okay, this is about to get very juicy. Oh, I disagree with you so respectfully. Alright, I won't get bodied by a chain gunner this time. That's why I took so much damage. I'm gonna grab this. That's not good. It's right here, right? Or somewhere here? What? Or not. Or is it somewhere else? I think it's another passage, actually. I think the Revenant missile earlier just got skyboxed. Thank you. right here. Right here is what I'm thinking of. And then it's right here. Okay, then. Is this open yet? Nope. I should kill the things chasing me. Oh, they fell back asleep. No wonder they weren't chasing me. Hey, friends! See you later! Get out from on top of me. Whatever the fuck I just said. Get inside! Shut the door! Alright, they're gonna settle their disputes. Oh, yeah, this is what that's about. Where are you? What? Pardon? There's a switch right here? What? I'm so lost. Oh, shit. Excuse me. Got the door. I don't know why I'm waiting for the pinkies to shoot like they can. Fuck you. Archfiles doing archfile things. Did I alert that pain elemental? I did. I see him hauling his little asshole towards me. Don't fucking come in here! Oh yeah, it's Cell City in this map. And the next one too, I think. There's a Mankobus. Stop this activity. Oh shit, I just realized where I am. Oh my god, I just realized where I am. Excuse me! This is not... This is now open, okay. Nope, they're over there. They're over there. I thought this floor hurt. Does this floor not hurt? Whatever. There we go. I still don't remember what the third one is. Fellas, pardon. Holy shit. That's pretty good, actually. That is a lot of knights. That is a significant amount of knights. That's a pretty fun fight when you let everything build up like that. I don't know where the last switch is. I don't care. Alright. Baron's Banquet. Let's see if I can find the yellow key this time. I still have no clue where it is. Okay, in what universe would I want to kill the imp behind the chain gunner? Wait, no, go that way. Stop, 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 okay. I'd not want to open or pick up chainsaw. Bad. Have I found 5 secrets already? What? This opens too. Oh, is it right here? Yes, it is. Give me this. I'm gonna take a lap real quick. Wait. No, that's just off. Alright. Oh, cool. Oh! Wait.
Yeah!
I don't know what I did, but I did something. Stop. Who? You. Go away. Bitch. You're not the Baron. You're the Baron. Oh, this is a very cool MIDI. Big fan. Don't block me. I didn't want to pick up the box of cells yet. Get in the oh god, no. I can't get in the cubby. It's too late for the cubby. Part of me wishes I could make cool, badass midis like this. That are like this, on this grand and epic of a scale. But on the other hand, I'm kind of happy with the simple midis that I make. I don't need to be the next Jimmy Paddock or Stuart Wren or whatever. Okay, well this one's the correct one, but you know. Every once in a while, you kind of just need something simple. Okay. This was invented. Oh. Oh, that's helpful. What hit me? I got hit by something. I got clocked by something, but I couldn't see what it was. That's like one of my biggest, I guess, not... I don't know what the word is. I guess criticisms about this old Doom engine is how the screen turns so red I can't see when I get hit by something. My face. Could you, like, fuck find self? Alright, let me do some espying real quick. Yeah, both of those lead to the final arena. Oops, no, turn that back on. So this opens somehow. Whoa. Bob down here. Oh! Thank you, Automap. Did I walk right by this in the first playthrough? Hold on, I'll come back to that in a second. And I already hit that. Which I guess raises the... Does that raise the... Why is this not open? Oh, I guess it'll open in a bit. Uh-oh. Oh, they saw me already. Whatever. Does that, like, raise the bridge to the yellow thingy? Or does it just make it, like, accessible? Or something? I need to go do that first. Maybe I need to go do that first. Oh, they can just walk in. Stop. Oh, you're wrong. How does the door open? Because you have to interact with it, but like, what do you pull on? That's how that opens, okay. Surely it must make this accessible, yes? Nope, it's still up. What the fuck? What the fuck you mean? Did I miss a switch or something? I wish to know. I know nothing. The solution's probably like right in front of me, and I'm just too blind and dumb and stupid to see it. I don't care. Just gonna off it. Why is that a secret? Oh, maybe it was like raised or something. He barely saw me, and he immediately went for the zap. I know Mount Payne in his episode called this, I think he called this fight disappointing. No, I think it's fine. For what it is. Alright. Tomb of Malevolence. Let's hear the special MIDI that they made for it. It's gonna be hard to replace Sean's Got the Shotgun for me, but I have Nostalgia on my side. No, turn that shit. I knew that was coming. I knew he was gonna walk right into me. I didn't save! What is wrong with me? Who made me? Where the hell is he? Oh, found him. You know what I really want to see? I want to see a zombie man get the killing hit on a cyber demon. Oh my god. Poink. Alright. And that is my second and final playthrough of Tomb of Malevolence. No Rest for the Living on the channel. And thus, I am ready to close this chapter on the nostalgia chapter of my childhood. I'll read it again. Trouble was brewing again in your favorite vacation spot. Hail! Some cyber demon punk thought he could turn hell into a personal amusement park and make Earth the ticket booth. Well, that half-robot freak show didn't know who was coming to the fair. There's nothing like a shooting gallery full of hellspawn to get the blood pumping. Now the walls of the demon's labyrinth echo with the sound of his metallic limbs hitting the floor. His death moan gurgles out through the mess you left of his face. This ride is closed. And it still plays, I forget what the song is called, actually. But yeah, NRFTL done! Alright. I'm gonna go, I didn't complain about my neck at all, surprisingly, this video. But yeah, I'm gonna go lay down and rest this. Good night, friends!